Using forks used to be seen as sacrilegious. What the fork? Forks, the widely used eating utensils, were once seen as blasphemous. They were first introduced in Italy in the 11th century. These spiked spaghetti twirling instruments were seen as an offense to God. And why, do you ask? Because they were artificial hands, and as such was considered to be sacrilegious.